Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Carlos Honda. For today's video, it's not gonna be that hype, pero this is still gonna be another special sneaker review. Because for today, we're gonna do a sneaker review for this Adidas Superstar in collaboration with Miles Morales, Spider-Man, and PlayStation. Interested? Let's go! Of course, before we start this video, I would like to invite everyone to please subscribe to this channel, give this video a like, ring the bell for you to be notified, and share it to your friends. We do different kind of sneaker content in this channel, so if you have any suggestion, please let me know in the comment section. So this is the Adidas Superstar collaboration with the PlayStation and Miles Morales Spider-Man. For those who didn't know, Miles Morales is like the sidekick or the successor of Peter Parker na parang ginawa nila ng story para dun sa game sa PlayStation 4 and PlayStation 5. Yung game na to is one of the most anticipated game or parang isa sa mga best game na ni-release for PlayStation 4 and 5, and then they just released this sneaker along with that kind of game. This is selling, or this is actually released noong November 15 dito sa Philippines, Adidas online only. If I'm not sure if si Soul Academy and si Commonwealth will be releasing this as well, pero we got this from the online Adidas store. Nag-abang tayo ng 12 AM, and then it just so happened that we were able to cup two. One for my size and another one for my friend. So we were able to get it for retail. And then this one, it just came last week. Nakalimutan ko na kung anong araw, pero na-receive natin to last week. Medyo mabilis yung shipping ni Adidas, which is really good. They are accepting COD as well, for those who will be asking. So, it's a really good one. Thumbs up kay Adidas doon, though nag-expect ako ng mas matagal pa. But anyway, it's a really good kind of sneaker. Sobrang ganda ngayon na nagkakaroon ng collaboration si Adidas with PlayStation. So, I don't know. I'm not sure kung ano yung release date nito for other countries. Pero for us, again, it's November 15 for the Philippines release. Now for the materials used within the sneaker, you will see that black 3 stripes right there in the lateral side of the sneaker, and then in the middle of those stripes, makikita ka ng parang mga dot or parang buta siguro, so that the air can come through dun sa panyo dahil leather to medyo mainit, and then you'll have the superstar na text dito sa side. You have this combination of red and black color, which is of course inspired by the suit or yung kulay ng damit ni Spider-Man. Now, when it comes to the top part or in the toe part, you'll see here the shell, which is color black, na common ng Adidas Superstar. And then you have that PlayStation logo right here. And then you have the black laces. And then pagdating sa tongue, you're just gonna see an Adidas logo, Adidas Originals logo. Sa medial part, it's just the same, of course. Yan. You have the 3 stripes and then some dots in the middle part. And yeah, at the back, you're gonna see the Spider-Man logo with some web, and then when it comes to the outsole, you will see here a pure red outsole, which is just common dun sa ibang mga Adidas Superstar. And then in the medial side, in the midsole, you're gonna see that black sole right there. Yeah. For the comfort, this is not gonna be that comfortable compared to sa mga Yeezy 350 V2 and then the Ultra Boost, especially for those who has Boost sneaker. Pero it's still really nice. I just don't think that this is gonna be for wide-footed people. Pero it's still a good one. It's still a classic sneaker. Pero yung design, alam mo, sobrang ganda pa rin ng design, lalo na kapag suot-suot nyo na siya. So, when it comes to the sizing, this is gonna be true to size. I am 8 true to size US. And then I just cup a size 8, and then it fits me very well. So true to size lang itong mga superstar na ganito. For the price point naman itong sneaker na to, this retails for 4,800 pesos. Pero the resale market is not really that hype, which is good para sa mga PlayStation and Spider-Man fan out there. This is selling for around 6,000, mahal na yung 7,000. May mga nakikita ako, pero that's the market price para dito sa sneaker na to. If ikaw ay nasa ibang bansa, alam ko na this is still sitting for a while. Medyo parang madami pang available sa ibang bansa, pero dito sa Philippines dahil online exclusive nga lang siya, naubos na to kaagad, and then this is something na mabibili nyo na lang sa mga reseller, which is not bad kasi hindi naman ganun kalayo. Yung kaibigan ko nga, nag-ask lang siya sa akin to help him na bilhin tong pair na to for retail. So, kinuhanan ko lang siya for retail. So, yung iba dyan na gusto nyong magpakuha in retail price, alam nyo na, subscribe na kayo. Tsaka, tropahin nyo ako. Yun lang kailangan nyo. So, that's it. Of course, when it comes to the conclusion, so sulit ba tong sneaker na to? If you will ask me, of course, sobrang sulit nitong sneaker na to. This is selling for just 5,000 pesos. Kung fan ka ng PlayStation and Spider-Man, this is a must-have. Pero kung ikaw naman ay naghahanap lang ng mga normal sneaker na sale or ano, I think this is something na ano, you don't have to alam mo yun, spend your money or invest with. Especially kung ikaw ay naghahanap ng mga comfortable sneaker. I don't think this is the kind of silhouette or colorway na masusuot mo for everyday use. So, if you're just getting like a casual sneaker, you might pass on this one. If you'll ask me, I'll give this one 8 out of 10 because of the background. Because of the collaboration nitong sneaker na to, sobra akong na-appreciate yon. And even the design. So, 8 out of 10. It just so happened na, ano tawag dito, hindi lang siya ganun ka-comfortable. And I'm just really not a fan of Superstar if you'll ask me. So, I think that's only the reason why I gave this one an 8. Pero, mura na, maganda yung design if you will just ask me and even yung quality. So, that's gonna be for my sneaker review. How about you guys? Let me know in the comment section, what do you think of this sneaker? I would love to hear from you. Pag-usapan natin yan. And then you can also DM me sa Instagram and then sa Facebook account ko. Let me know your suggestion or your reaction for this kind of sneaker. So, I think that's gonna be it for now. Maraming salamat sa mga sumusuporta at nanonood. Please subscribe to this channel. Give this video a like. Comment down below for any sneaker suggestion that you want to feature in this channel. And we will see you on the next one. Once again, my name is Carlos Sondra and this is All About Sneakers.